Hello, my friends. There are so many questions regarding placing a plant in your vastu. Now, my friends, you can place good healthy plant on the east zone of your vastu. This really attracts good and positive energy in your home. And if you want to enhance your asset, if you want to enhance your prosperity, then you can also keep in the southeast corner. But two plants which I personally suggest not to keep in your vastu is, number one is any breed of cactus, and number two, bonsai, the smaller version. So don't keep these two versions, or else you can keep all the healthy plants in east or southeast. But as per vastu, it is recommended that you avoid keeping thorny plants in your vastu. You can keep thorny plants, but it should be in your garden, not inside your vastu. Thank you. Namaskar.